How do you have people to message you through WhatsApp? Do you just give your contact at your web page and hope that people message you directly? What if there is a link where people can click and they can message you directly? And what if that message can have a preset message earlier on before they actually send any message? So today I'm going to discuss with you how you are going to give a link over so when people click, they can straight away reply or message you through WhatsApp. Or you can even put the link in the button for them to click. And also, not only that, you can also have the link preset with existing message that you want your subscriber or your lead to click on or to message you. Let's jump into it.
Hi, before that, let me just give a brief introduction of how you can use WhatsApp in your computer. So you just go to web.whatsapp.com, and then the moment you have your web.whatsapp.com just on your handphone, just start up with your WhatsApp, and then yeah, and then just follow step by step. You open your WhatsApp on your phone, you tap menu, it's exactly all following here the instructions, and then you just have to scan the QR code, and the moment you scan the QR code, you automatically log in. So you can see here step by step is shown very clearly. Just take yeah. So I will not go through this. Instead, I'll go through how you're gonna give your link over to people. Okay, if you just want people to message you directly, you can go to here without having a preset message. I'll show you the preset message later. So you just use this link, okay? So you just go HTTP WAMA, right? They type a number, for example, 60123456789. Just an example, right? You give this link over to your lead or your customer, and the moment they click the word message, they will open up their WhatsApp, their web WhatsApp, and I think your phone, you directly message there, and then directly they can message you. They'll directly open without adding your contact into their contact, and they'll directly open up in their WhatsApp your contact information, and then they will can immediately message you. But this, as you can see, there's no preset message, right? Just be careful when you do this. There's no plus in this, right? So for example, I just do like 60123456789. So you see, there's no plus. All country code have plus. You just have to omit the plus and just write all the number out, and you should be able to WhatsApp without having any problem. So now, how do you put like preset message into that message instead? For example, if you want a message with a preset message, you go to this link, postcron.com. I will put the link inside the description box below, so you can just go down and look at the description. The link is there, so when you get down here, or just click create link, now you can see this number. You can just put number 60123456789 as was shown earlier. I want to join the masterclass. Just for example, if you have a masterclass available and then you want them to join, so you can just click here, just get link, right? And this is the link. So you copy link, then immediately you paste at another page. You just press here, then you see there. You see this is a preset message. Then the moment you click send, this message will be sent directly to you. So this could be a good way to like get them interested or have them to message you direct. Because when you send an empty one, right, if they don't message you, you don't get the number. Just that simple. If you want to get their number, you need to have them to have a preset message for them to click. For them to click on it, then immediately the number will appear. In your WhatsApp. And this is the one good way to do it. Just put a message there, put your phone number there, get link, and immediately when people click, they will immediately send a message to you. Now, please test this first. Maybe have two phones ready. Make sure the message actually go through, or whatever things that you do, just have to keep in mind that always test and don't just assume everything goes well. If it don't goes well, then there is a manual way to do it. This is the link, right? Basically, you can do the same thing. You copy the same thing, for example, like this one. You just have to change the phone number, the text you remain, and then you just follow this. This is a percentage sign 21, percentage sign 20, percentage sign, percentage sign. So percentage sign is stand for space. So if this is really good enough, so if you understand the code, you can just directly change this. For example, like you send the same number, say I want to buy the masterclass, for example, like this. Now you can see, it's already changed here, just that they make it easier for you to do it. So hopefully this is helpful for you that you can use the link, and you can even put in the buttons. For example, when you have a landing page, you put the button, you put the link into the button, then when people click the button, immediately go to WhatsApp. So this funnel can be done as well. So if you find this useful, do share this to people that you think they need it. Comment if you have any comments, or maybe you have any website similar like this that you want to share with the community, which is good. Like this like this video and do subscribe, and I see my next video. Goodbye.